one of the great honors of my life, which was visiting Reverend Graham at his mountaintop retreat. Reverend Graham started praying for me as he had prayed for so many presidents before me. And when he finished praying, I felt the urge to pray for him.
I should call you up, invest your time, and you say you belong to me. So close my mind, imagine how the world could be. So very fine, so happy together, happy together, happy together, happy together.
And we ended with an embrace, saying a prayer for Billy Graham, finding Christ when I wasn't even looking for him.